Birds scurrying to get a few seeds down before the snow covers everything up. First snow of the winter of 2011 and 2012 in Evansville, Indiana. Biggest snowflakes I ever seen. Had a storm, a rainy storm roll through here for the last couple days, and this is the end of the storm. It turned to snow.